glittering occasion. It is the final, but only one side can emerge victorious. Who's it going to be? That's what we have in store for you here on EA TV. Stay with us for live coverage every kick of the ball. It has been all about getting to this stage, and two teams have made it. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined by Stuart Robson, as always, on these special occasions for commentary. It's Aston Villa up against Ajax.
Well, Derek, we've got two very good teams here. Both like to play on the front foot. Both have some great individuals. This should be a really entertaining game. I'm looking forward to this one.
And deep into the penalty area. And they deal with the threat this time. And here's the starting 11 for Aston Villa. Esri Konsa starts alongside Clément Longley in central defence. Douglas Luiz plays alongside John McGinn in central midfield. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. This is what they'll be facing today.
Well, it's great to see them play with the front two. But for it to work, they need to have a good understanding. They need to link up with each other and provide a different set of skills.
The cross is on. Terrific piece of anticipation. And effectively parried away by the keeper.
Good play then for a Villa throw-in.
Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. But he really is danger personified. But in this game, Stuart, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, Derek, we know his movement is very clever. It's the speed of that movement that causes defenders so many problems. Great pace, he gets 1v1 against the goalkeepers, and nobody can recover.
Box it goes. Oh, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Taylor. And return to Benfay. Can they produce something? Breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Effective press. Diaby. Possibilities in the centre. Oh, yes! First to score in this final. And it could be highly significant.
Well, here it is again, and what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
So Ajax restart the game. And we're going to find out if there will be a quick reply from them here. There certainly needs to be. A very effective challenge put in. And support available. Diaby. Well, couldn't bend his run and the flag went up. Bailey. Sosa.
Ronaldo recovering possession well. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance.
Out. Needs to tread carefully. Good pick out the teammates. Really fine piece of defending play to break us up. Bonasosa. Kenneth Taylor. What could Ajax do from this position? They couldn't beat the first defender. And the ball back with Ajax here. Berghuis. Aston Villa will get the throw in. Going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. That is that for the first half here. Well, as they get the ball running again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Piece of covering. McGinn. Leon Bailey. And defensive play to be applauded. Thing to sit deep, it's another thing to sit that little bit too deep. McGinn. It's with Douglas Luiz. Matty Cash. Well, the moving is around with real purpose here. Bailey. Chance to cross.
shot-blocking sequence, this. Bailey. On to McGinn. Douglas Luiz.
As you can see, he's just placed that beyond the keeper. That's a very good finish.
So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. Committed challenge. Douglas Luiz. Berghaus. Bench. It's time to play it over. Just the challenge that was required. Esri Konsa. Here's Matty Cash. Diaby. John McGinn. How can they make something happen? Cash. On to McGinn. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. 20 minutes remaining. Bergwijn. To whip it in here. Nice looking move, this. They had a decent reading of that ball in. McGinn. And Cash with it. Moussa Diaby holding on to what they have is the priority, apparently. From here, good strength to keep the ball. Alex Moreno. Douglas Luiz. He's blocked it. And we will have just one additional minute. Henderson. It's with Berghaus. And it's on.
To do it as well. They were the better team today. They were absolutely excellent.
And now it's all about enjoying these very special celebratory moments.
Well, just look at the joy on these players' faces. Absolutely incredible.
To walk together in anticipation of the trophy presentation.
Well, it's now just beginning to sink in. They are the winners of this great cup.
Any second now.